the description of royal rhyme, I wondered why it might have fallen out of favor in the time of Elizabeth. And so this might possibly be an explanation why. The royal rhymes endured for many years, a form that's not too hard nor too complex. It's been employed by commoners and peers, from Chaucer right on down to Jamie Rex. So why is Lizzie Regina so vexed? Mayhap the queen perchance dislikes a rhyme that takes her favorite champion too much time.